Fairview and Wauseon, and check out the poll. We pick up with Wauseon's Devon Ramos is going to get a nice kickoff return here. Sets him up nicely, and then Thomas Leahy with a nice run up the middle. Time is going to run out, and they will go to half tied at 7, but it wouldn't stay that way. Fairview and Wauseon coming away with the 17-14 win.